Today we're going to be doing a full body HIIT workout. And so it's going to be three giant sets, and we have four moves in each giant set. And we're going to repeat each giant set twice. So the first one, we're going to be doing a burpee, a neutral bicep curl to a press, skaters, and a bear hold with a kick. So burpee, go up, down, add the push-up if you want, and then jump up. Neutral grip bicep curl to a press, grab your weights, and we're going to bicep curl, press. Skaters, you want to stay light on your feet, and you're going to go this way, and don't let your back foot touch the floor unless you need to. Bear hold with a kick, you're going to get in a bear hold, your knees should just be an inch off the ground, and you're going to kick up. Okay? So those are our first four moves, and we'll do that two times through. And we're going to walk. So, as you see, we're going to go ahead and, let me just reclaim this for you, actually. Okay, we're going to go ahead and start with breathing. We're doing 10 of everything. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, four more. 7, 8, 9, last one. 10. Neutral grip. Bicep curl to a press. So, elbows by your side. You can press up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, two more. Oh, one more, sorry. I forgot how to count. 10. Skaters, we're doing 10 on each leg, so 20 total. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bear hold with a donkey kick. We're doing 10 total here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One round is done. We're gonna rest for a minute, and then we'll repeat that. Okay, 30 more seconds, and we'll go ahead and repeat that. So when you're resting, be sure to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. And do some belly breaths to lower your heart rate. Okay. In 5 seconds, we're gonna go ahead and go. 3, 2, 1, burpees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bicep curl to a press. Grab your weights. Neutral grip. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two more, 2, and 1. Standers, 20 total. Make sure you're explosive. Good to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Better hold with it. 10 total here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, give me a drink of water, and then I'll demonstrate the next one. Okay, next ones. First one is gonna be an extract. So you're just gonna be here and jump squat, jump jack. Put the two together and that makes an extract. Okay, after that, upright row, two row reverse lunge. And you'll just alternate that, alternate your legs. So it'll be 10 total there. Next is a weighted jumping jack. So you'll have your weights here, and you go up. And then plank with the shoulder tap. Get in your plank, hollow out. You can widen your stance with your feet, make you more stable. And then alternate your hands, touching the opposite shoulder. So, those are our mixed ones. Have a drink of water. I'm gonna go ahead and jump. Okay. 10 of everything. No 2 for 1, so. Easy breezy. Extract for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Upright row to reverse lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, halfway there, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Weighted jack, hold your weights, ready to go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plank with the shoulder tap. Give me your plank. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Minute rest. Put on a timer. Settle now.
Nine and ten.
push-ups. Sit up where you are, lose the weight, and we're gonna go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. V-sit, cross jab. I'm going to use my weights. And we're going to do 20 total. 10 on each side. Whoa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 6, 4, 2, and 1. We're going to rest for 1 minute and then repeat that. This is our last time, our last one to go through, and then we'll be done. So once we go through this last one, I'll do a cool down, and we'll be done. You want to make sure the air is going straight into your stomach first and not in your chest. So here it's going into my chest and not into my stomach. Here it's going into my stomach. Okay. Belly breathing is done. Our heart rate should be lowered. And now we're going to just stretch it out. So spread your legs and lean forward. This will get your inner thighs and a little bit of your lower back. Now you're going to lean to one side, so grab your right toes with your left hand. This will stretch your entire side and also your right leg. Switch. Little butterfly action, bring your bottoms of your shoes together and lean forward. Get those inner thighs a little bit more. Lean back, take your left foot, place it on your right knee, or right above your right knee. This one is one of my favorites. I guess my hips are always just really tight, or my outer glutes are really tight. And switch. Okay, then lean in to your hands. Allow your shoulders to stretch. Hop up, we're gonna stretch out our pecs. So find a doorway or like a wall, a corner, and place your right foot in front and then lean in. Lean into the stretch. Okay, switch. Okay. We still have a few minutes, so I'm going to take you through some shoulder stretches. Let me see if I can move that a little bit. I'm gonna take you through some shoulder stretches. I think you can see me over here. Yeah. So place your arm, your right hand on the wall and do forwards and backwards, windshield wiper motions. You can also, it's easier to move on the wall if you have a towel. So place the towel or rag on the wall. And you want to try and stay forward for this stretch. And then forward. And you want to keep looking forward as you're going, as you're doing the motion with your arm. Switch. Now you're going to make C with your right hand. You're going to place that C on the wall. And you're going to try and get straight, looking forward to the other wall. Words are hard this morning. I know not everybody celebrates Thanksgiving, but I wanted to talk a little bit about some nutrition things. And you can even apply this to coming off of the weekend. But when it comes to nutrition and working out, never feel like you have to work out to eat food, or if you like overate with the holidays, it's full-blown holiday season here in the United States. So even if you feel like you overate with Thanksgiving or just it being a weekend and being social and things like that, just to get right back on track into your normal routine. There's no need to restrict your calories today or overwork out and overcompensate for what happened on the weekend. One weekend is not going to kill your progress. So I did just want to touch on that. If anybody has any questions or anything nutrition related, I would love to answer. So I am a personal trainer, but I also am nutrition certified as well. So all about tracking macros, macronutrients, carbs, fats, and proteins. So yeah. Clean up. One more thing we can stretch actually is our biceps. Is our quad. So we'll do that. Hold on to a wall or something, and then take your left foot to your left glute. Hello. Okay, so that's all I have for today. I will be back Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. And we'll do another HIIT workout tomorrow. Wednesday will be like upper body, and Friday will be lower body. So yeah. That was the workout today. I hope you get to try it. Also, we do have a YouTube channel, and it's just FytFam, same username as our Twitch account. And the link is in our bio, so I download the videos from here, and then I repost them to YouTube. So if you ever need workouts, I know they expire on here. So if you want to go back and repeat a workout or something like that, they will all be on our YouTube channel, and that link is in our bio. But that's all I have for you. Have a good Monday, and stay hydrated.